I'm fucking mad. Fucking pissed. Fucking pissed the fuck off. Everything in this fucking world is fucking nonsense. Every goddamn fucking thing in this stupid fucking world is fucking bullshit. All motivation is even fucking bullshit. It's all fucking bullshit. Oh yeah. Oh, let me see. Drop to society because you wanna be a rock and roll singer. Wow. Okay. Where's your fucking dazzled by fame? Look around, motherfucker. There's fucking surveillance and fucking smartphones. In other words, fucking. You're always on the motherfucking camera. And everybody's fucking famous. What I mean is fucking nothing. Nothing. On top of that, because all the fucking people in positions of power have the fucking interests of the common man. Of course, right, of course. I mean, that goes without fucking saying. And then the fucking miraculous intelligence of the common man. So fucking smart. This common man, so fucking smart. That, the people that care for him, well, he, listens to them, believes every fucking lie. They put out a fucking, on their little fucking TV or the stupid fucking internet. The stupid fucking internet. So, fame's bullshit. Fuck society at large. Always hated society. Ever since I was a kid. What else? What else? Everything's fame. Everything's fucking futile. Everything's piss in the fucking wind. Everything's a piss in the motherfucking wind. Everything's a piss in the wind. You fucking wake up. Even if you have fucking fun, well, guess what? You're having fucking fun. And then it's that. There's a thing called fun. And it's advertised to you. It's a thing called fucking fun. And it's advertised to you. Everything. There's a market for everything. And everybody's a fucking slave. Sick of it, quite honestly. I really, really want to go live in a fucking cave like my Neanderthal fucking ancestors.